can argue this is the most influential martial artist of all time, the great Bruce Lee, making his walk to the octagon here tonight, Jim.
Everybody wants to be Bruce Lee. They say they want to be like Mike. If you're a fighter, you want it to be like Bruce Lee. You want it to be that fast. You want it to be that charismatic. You want it to have an ability to just freeze your opponents. Your speed, your movement, just the diversity in the attacks that you can give your opponents would just confuse people. I mean, I watched him beat a 7-foot Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to stay undefeated.
Right.
If you can do that, you can do anything.
I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times, Bruce Lee in a nutshell.
Just so wild.
Bruce Lee is ready to tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Herb Dean, third party in the octagon tonight. All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes on the canvas. So if you knock your opponent down, you cannot follow up with strikes. Very important to point that out here at the beginning of round one.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick. Lands a nice leg kick.
Hands on the face. Nice punch there by Gastelum. Now leather being thrown on both sides.
Come on, buddy, keep your hands up. Let's go.
Oh, nice jab to the head there by Gastelum. Just missed with the straight left hand. Oh, a nice straight there by Gastelum. Lead left hand has been a weapon for him all night. Kick to the body now. That one won't land. And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh, Superman punch. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Straight punch, that is useful. So just over 20 total strikes already have landed for Kelvin Gastelum. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Good stick.
Lee going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
Nice punch to the head.
Let's move, let's recompose.
I am starting to lose track of how many punches this guy has landed to the head of his opponent.
Circling towards the left now. Oh, and that punch elicited a reaction from the crowd. Glancing right hand lands upstairs.
There you go. Stand tight.
It's work, guys.
Get the double leg. Double leg
Unable to connect with the right hand there.
Beautiful body kick lands right under the elbow.
Hands higher, hands higher.
Fighter lands a nasty kick.
Hands out there. 90 seconds to go. High level. Shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
There's that left hand!
Low kick, low kick!
Come on, let's work.
Under a minute now to go in this one. One landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Head kick attempt, unable to find the target. Back to his feet. Attempts the front kick there. Slips the punch.
Nice shot, lands downstairs.
What a start. Let the bodies hit the floor. What a round. Multiple knockdowns. Amazing to think he didn't get him out of there, but he came pretty damn close.
Oh, definitely let the bodies hit the floor. There was one guy's body hit the floor over and over and over again. So he showed tremendous toughness. But for his opponent, he has to be seeing stars in his eyes because he understands with this type of performance, he puts Dana White on notice. He puts Sean Shelby on notice. He puts the fans on notice. Everybody's excited about him because they know we have an exciting knockout finisher right in the midst of our presence.
Ready? Ready?
All right, second round underway.
That is a damaging kick that lands.
Body kick now by Lee. Big knockout in the previous round, and you can just tell his confidence is growing from here.
His confidence is through the roof, as it should be. He's doing a great job right now of landing strikes. He just now has to find the one that's going to end the night.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Nice jab by Gastelum. Oh, good block there. Back and forth we go.
Beautiful leg kick lands. But he needs to check one of these kicks. He has to discourage him from throwing his kick over and over again.
Combination there. He is just killing him with volume tonight.
Jab, right hand, body shot, I mean kicks. What a masterful show of different techniques and ability to throw a combination. Those are the body kicks that'll crumble you.
Oh, they're trading huge shots here. We'll see who's the last man standing. A huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Big right hand.
It's okay, keep going.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two.
Need some work, guys.
Fast leg kick lands.
So 3 minutes have flown off the fight clock there. Castillo gets hit by that leg kick.
Beautiful hands on display. Another punch lands.
Snapped off the jab nicely there. Ooh!
More than one. Punches and punches.
Just misses with the right.
Work, guys, come on.
Slips.
Relax. Keep your hands up for now.
Under a minute to go. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Just misses there with the left. Back kick there. His misses are entertaining.
And there's that jab.
Lee gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. That punch, no good.
Keep your hands up.
10 seconds now to go in the round. All right, that's the end of round number two.
Take a seat. Deep breath. Relax. Get to the water and listen. I want you to set those kicks up a little bit better.
All right, a lot of tremendous striking action in that last round, DC. I know you don't have a telestrator, but take us through the replay.
I mean, I would love to have my telestrator right now. That was a great display of high-level mixed martial arts striking. Both combatants stood toe-to-toe and let it all hang out.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. All right, so next round underway here, and you got to admire the stamina that both of these guys still exuded towards the end of that round. Both men put a particular focus on their cardiovascular commitment in this training camp, and it's clearly paid dividends here tonight. We have two legitimately fresh fighters here as we hit this next round. And blocks the shot there. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Moving to his left now. Well, the most significant stat in this fight, and you can see it right there in plain sight, bottom of your screen, the body strikes. His opponent has had absolutely no answer. He hasn't lowered his guard with the elbow whatsoever, and I'm not sure how many strikes to the body he can take before he ends up crippling here. We'll see. Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one. Gastelum's body really getting bruised up on that right side right now. Got to figure out a way to lower the guard. Wow, strong roundhouse kick there. Right hand, yup.
It's work.
Throwing that jab, no good. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Nice body kick there. Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
Lands a nasty body kick.
Any body kick may finish this fight. It does not have to be the front one up the middle.
Ooh, big shot lands.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Lee. Just missed with the leg kick. Oh, you gotta like the output here. So aggressive with the strikes, he continues to light him up. Gotta be careful here not to gas out, of course, but you gotta like the offense we're seeing from him, especially in this round.
Come on, skate on. This worked.
Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses. Nice leg kick there by Lee.
Come on, you got a little more, come on.
2 minutes to go in the round.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
Big right hand.
Just out of range for that strike.
Oh!
Oh, he is hurting for certain. One minute to go in the round. And that one certainly found the target. And as his chin to test it early.
Come on, buddy. Keep your hands up. Let's go.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. Really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Oh, strong hook to the head there by Lee. Trying to go to the body here. Unable to find the target. Nice crack there. Headed to the championship rounds.
Breathe. You're getting sloppy with those takedowns. Don't be piling in there with the takedown. You gotta set those.
All right, a lot of high-level striking action in that last round. Daniel, take us through it, if you would.
Tit for tat. Who has the best chin? It seemed as though they were looking for that answer. Both guys took risk. What a fantastic round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Fourth round now, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, next round is now underway. I thought there was pretty good back and forth action in the previous round.
Yes, it wasn't a bar fight. It wasn't two guys throwing the kitchen sink at each other. But you did see times where they came together and you saw the skill level of these two fighters. Big punch lands through the middle.
Oh, he lands another debilitating strike to the body, and he continues to punish his opponent's midsection. Had a lot of success with it in the previous round, and picking up exactly where he left off.
Oh! Trying to recover, but he's in a lot of trouble.
Stick with the overhand.
Beautiful shot lands to the leg.
the body there. Gastelum gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark. Oh, roundhouse kick lands. All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. A lot of strikes to the body starting to add up.
Yeah, a lot of strikes to the body and mixing up the attack, not being one-dimensional, not headhunting inside the octagon. I think he has fought beautifully right now, and it's starting to show itself.
Unable to land with that punch. Oh, beautiful straight right hand. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, effective strike there by Gastelum.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Just work, come on.
Just out of range with that right hand. Kick checked by Gastelum. Circling away towards the left now.
Hands higher, hands higher. Let your hands go. Let those hands
just misses
go.
With the left hook. Big power shot there. Under 2 minutes to go.
Knees, knees, knees.
Work, work, come on, work.
Stay busy, you control this.
Gastelum gets hit with a kick. And just misses with that big right hand. Tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Well, I'm no fighter, but if I rock a guy today.
There it is again. Look at that.
Back to the feet now. Looking to lay. Trying to find a home for that right hand.
That one's sticking. Holy smokes.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon!